Hey folks, this is JW, Stephen's Family Outdoors, and I'm out for another coyote hunt down at one of my clients here down in some part of West Virginia. And he said he's had a couple young horses killed by coyotes, so we're out here trying to remedy this problem. See if I can give you a view of what we're hunting. Before I do that, I wanted to say, perfect setup. The wind's in my face and the sun's at my back. And the expected way that the coyotes should come in are crosswind or downwind, which is perfect. So I'll give you a look at what we're sitting on today. Longest shot out there is probably up in that corner. Might be 350, but straight ahead is closer to maybe 300 to the wood line. Then off to the south of me here, same thing. And off to my left is a cedar thicket, and I'll be watching back there also. I've got my lucky duck call, so we'll see what's going to happen here. Yeah. Today I'm shooting my Stevens 22 250 with an ATN 4K Pro mounted on top. Okay folks, hey, this is JW again. The first set this evening was a bust, and so by the time I get to the next set, it's probably going to be dark and time to use a thermal again, so we'll catch you right over there, so you stay tuned, okay? Thank you.
the last one got him. Alright boys, I'm on my way up.
Okay, here we go. I just shot at a coyote 5 times. I think the first 4 times I missed, and then the very last shell in my magazine, because I missed another one earlier, the same set, 5 times. Now we're going to walk up here and see what we got. Last shot, it thugged and he disappeared, so we're going to see what is what. Okay, so he should be up here laying. Well, after I shot the last time, he just dropped straight down, didn't run across the field. There he is, still alive. I'm gonna have to finish him with my 9. Thing you got these. All right. Before I saw this one, there was another one walking out here. I just turned the call off and went over to check to see if I hit that first one. And this guy here was over here next to the hay bales working around in the field. And I started lip squeaking and he come toward me. Then he turned away. Okay, folks, this is JW, Stevens Family Outdoors. Y'all have a great day.